have landed on Half Moon Bay. The rain will come, but the rain won't stay. The giants, they drink every drop. The xylem takes the water up to the top. Mother, she stands mightily, watching over her family. Her children have thrived for centuries, swaying in the coastal breeze. The giants have stood through fog and flame, when others could not do the same. The fire unlocks the giant's combs, so its small seeds can be sown. Their branches form a canopy that lets light pass so sparingly. The forest floor takes the light it receives and gives back bay laurel leaves. It feels like I've gone back in time. Somehow these giants were left behind. Did dinosaurs once walk this way? How is it these sequoias stay? Giants don't care who rule these lands. Not a president or tribal bands. They've seen creatures come and go in the sunny sky and in the shade below. Now the full moon's landed on Half Moon Bay. For the giants, it's just another day. These towering trees won't remember me, but they'll live forever in my memory.